was a friend of mine who needed me all the time. How far would I be willing to go to pull him back from the edge, to try to put him at ease or talk him off the ledge? I had to keep him alive. I did whatever he pleased, so maybe that would guarantee that I'd be loved. We both fell in love on stage, still teens, no longer underage. How far be willing to go to feel the warmth of her bed, to feel a part of her home when she was trying to bloom? I only felt in the way, a kind of sweetness was doomed. But had I stayed, I would be guaranteed good love. She seemed inapproachable, so proud, so inconsolable. How far would I be willing to go to bring our creation to life, and to live up to our dreams and cut myself down to size? We came apart at the seams, but I would never dare say I thought it guaranteed that I could not be saved. I longed for long before our path crossed an open door. How far would I be willing to go to not be weighed down by love? One day I just couldn't tell. Her heart beats from my own, and I thought to myself, I've gone and done it again. She was the greatest love that I had ever known. Turns out it wasn't enough. I longed to live in the dream of everything I could be, and she still echoed a world I thought I wanted to flee. And though she always guaranteed that I'd be loved, I let it all go. I turned it all down. There was nothing to discuss. Although I took all the time trying to give up on us, give up the greatest guarantee that I